sometimes I'm feeling down. It's no wonder why sometimes I'm feeling under. Gotta keep my faith alive till love is found.
People killing, people dying, children hurting, living crying. When you practice what you preach, won't you turn the other cheek? Father, 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 help us.
This is Radio 2 on the BBC Sounds app, on your smart speaker and on 88 to 91 FM.
BBC News at 11 o'clock. This is Justine Green. Senior health leaders have warned that the NHS will struggle to clear treatment backlogs and improve emergency care unless strikes come to an end. The NHS Confederation, which represents organisations in England, Wales and Northern Ireland, says there's a growing fatigue among management and patients are being put at risk. The body's chief executive, Matthew Taylor, says it's up to ministers to break the deadlock.
The reality is nothing is going to happen unless the government takes the first move, unless the government indicates that it's willing to renegotiate this year's pay settlements. Trade unions have been absolutely clear they won't enter into talks unless that is on the table. So I think it falls to the government to be pragmatic, to be creative, to try and to find a way forward.
A Department of Health and Social Care spokesman urged unions to carefully consider the impact of strikes on patients. A former Conservative Party chairman has said that Dominic Raab should be suspended